It's a dream of a piano. Yamaha has done something that doesn't really surprise me, but something that it's really truly remarkable. They have exceeded excellence and they have achieved artistry in the making of the instrument itself.
They have a very beautiful tone, a very clear and tone that you can color. So I think it's a heck of a piano.
Well, today I had the pleasure of playing the Ferrari of pianos, the CFX of Yamaha, and it's always such a great pleasure and to be able to play on these instruments, and I feel like I have nothing to worry about.
I'm telling you, I sat down at this piano and I was just in absolute heaven. It is, the CFX is, as soon as I played it, I said, you know, this is like a monster of an instrument, in the best sense of the word, a monster of an instrument. It gives you everything you want, from the most subtle, soft, silky, buttery colors to this monstrous, big, fat, growling sound.
I've been a Yamaha artist for 25 years, and I was around at the very beginning when we were still doing testing prototypes for the CF3S. And then the CF3S came out, and it was like, wow, this is really amazing. And I had occasion to play many, many of those over the years, and then to be part of the team of pianists that tested the prototypes for the CFX, and then when that came out, it was like, wow, another incredible transformation.
It's really a luxury. I think that what better way of putting together art that we do when we play this amazing music by great composers, by doing it in an instrument that is in itself a piece of art.
So we have pianists like, you know, Yefim Bronfman, Yuja Wang, Alessio Bax, Inan Barnaton, Steve Krutzman, Joyce Yang, amongst others, all coming out. And it makes me very proud that when they walk into the Ford Amphitheater, they're able to sit down and play on the CFX. And I know I'm going to have a bunch of happy piano players.
I just can't believe how range of colors I can create with this piano, and I think a great piano is like a friend to you. It's a piano that knows what you want to do and that responds immediately to all your, you know, tryings and, you know. And this piano really was so helpful. It just makes your life easier.
It's spectacular, especially when we were playing forehand music. There's just there's a clarity to the sound that really allows us to react to each other's playing in a way that I think is just mind-blowing.
What I've always said about the CFX, the one issue that really blows my mind, and I tell people this all the time, is its subtlety and diversity in the softer dynamics. It of course has an incredibly huge sound, and one that is, it's never an abrasive sound, it's always a very well-rounded sound to it. But in the softer dynamics, I find there's so much nuance that I can get that I can't get in any other instrument.
The CFX Yamaha piano is just such a gorgeous instrument, because not only does it have power and color, which I expect from any Yamaha piano, but it can speak so softly, but at the same time it projects beautifully, and it allows perfect control of these pianississimos. It's very hard to find an instrument that can be so responsive at that level of dynamic, and I just find that it is a very sensitive piano. Not only is it powerful and colorful and big, and just it has these bold colors, but just the gentleness that's there is hard to find.
The CFX Yamaha piano, to me, is everything I could wish for in a piano and more. The extraordinary range of color that the instrument offers you is something I'm always striving for as a pianist. There are millions of colors at the instrument, and with the CFX, there's nothing you can't accomplish except what you yourself can't do at the piano.
Yamaha has invested a tremendous amount in developing the CFX piano, and the CFX is really an extraordinary instrument. I just had an occasion to hear 60 pianists playing it in Barcelona at the Maria Canals competition, and the instrument could do everything that these pianists wanted it to do. It is a unique instrument. I believe it will be continually successful. Many artists are drawn to it. It has unique qualities. The clarity of sound, the projection of sound, the blending of tones, and allows an artist to be the utmost of their capability.
Being an artist is like you tell a story. So the biggest palette of colors you have, the biggest range, dynamic range you can have, that helps you to be a better performer. And it's really so important. When you perform, you want to it to be easier. You want something responsive, and this instrument does that. And I've always been jealous at violinists. They have their Stradivari, and I think we have a candidate here.
The amount of range that this instrument has is extraordinary, and you have to be careful. It's a bit like an F1 car or something, that you have the sense that just the slightest modulation of throttle will send the thing into wild torrents of sound. So it involves a fair amount of restraint and discipline, I think, to make them work well. But then again, there is all that reserve at your disposal.
In any CFX I played in Japan and Europe and here, all of them are so different. Every instrument has something inside that we can describe as a certain mystery, you know.